Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater, and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
Breaking through an underwater security grate in high radiation? Sounds like fun.
Yeah, I know. But there isn't any other way in. I did manage to pull the code to open the grate. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
There it is.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. That's done. Just listen to her go.
Redirect the flow through here.
Hi.
Meyer lurks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that stirred him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Yes.
Someone's out there!
Let's go. Seems to be growing well.
if that's true or not.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along.
Have it,
surprise, motherfucker!
locks really strong.
Motherfucker!
Way I can pick this.
Thank you.
informant's paying off.
Find him. Thank you.
motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker! motherfucker! Motherfucker.
Finish repairs immediately. Continued exposure is ill-advised.
Hello?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Won't be able to hack this.
Is someone present?
Surprise, motherfucker!
I'm in.
something else. I guess I'm still in one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. It could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
It doesn't matter now. Let's do what we came to do.
You're right. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. Pull us back up as soon as we get the signal. Anyone from the Institute?
Motherfucker.
You know the story, the rap side, crack side, how I smoke funk, smack bitches on the backside. Bed-Stuy, the place where my head rests. 50 shot clips if a nigga want test.
Surprise, motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker.
It's uncanny. They're not robots. Not exactly human either.
Follow me.
Here we go.
Hostile detected. No.
Ugh.
motherfucker!
From the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
To see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you are here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then, under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
I just want to watch this place burn.
It's hard to believe I'm related to you. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Institute personnel won't last long above ground, especially if I'm hunting them down. Give me a reason not to.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Movement detected. Curie, by order of the Institute, you must be destroyed. Is someone present?
One shot at this, remember?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Hello.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You cannot remain running.
motherfucker.
Need to get out of here and fast before they figure out what we've done.
Sturgis, you reading me? We're done down here. Zap us back to the relay room.
Hi.
Okay, let's move. All right, Sturgis, we're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man. But, this kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Ready when you are.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
This was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.